Some of the most impressive yachts on the water get their start under the capable hands and creative minds of S3 Maritime.
S3 Maritime focuses on the marine industry, of course, but more specifically on the large private yacht industry.
S3 is headquartered in Seattle, Washington, but the large private yachts they outfit can end up literally anywhere in the world.
These boats are floating homes in a lot of ways. You're your own independent island. We have power generation, power distribution, monitoring, control, propulsion. You create your own water, you have to bring your own food. Big boats like this require a lot of systems that are needed to integrate with each other. And here at S3, we cover all of that. We have hydraulics, heating and air conditioning. We have water makers. We have all of the woodworking support. We have fiberglass department. We have all of the electronics and automation as well.
Customers come to S3 because when you're in the market for a top-of-the-line vessel, this is truly a one-stop shop.
At S3, we're a full-service company. We have full metal fabrication shop for everything from stainless, titanium, aluminum, any of your steels. We do also full woodworking capability, so all your finished cabinetry. Full automation department, full electrical department. We have a full AV and electronics department for navigation equipment.
Yachts of this class house all the systems typically provided by utility companies, plus propulsion and navigation, and all of these must be constantly monitored and controlled.
Here in the automation department and in the panel shop, we make sure that everything gets connected together so that the hydraulic system communicates with the bridge so they can see what everything's at. Is my oil temperature correct? All of that good stuff. We can tie everything in together. That is why people come here. We cover every piece of the puzzle.
And in building that puzzle, installing the components and making the connections and servicing the ship, S3 looked for a partner they could have confidence in. Phoenix Contact, the innovative market leader of industrial connection and automation technology and electronic interface systems.
One of our current ongoing projects is a large monitoring system for a private yacht, a large private yacht at 130 feet. A lot of I.O. to take in, temperatures, pressures, levels, all around the boat.
As anyone on the S3 team will tell you, on ships like these, space comes at a high premium. Phoenix Contact's ability to reduce component size is vital to this kind of large distributed network.
Every nook and cranny is utilized, and we've found that Phoenix Remote I.O. has been highly beneficial to getting all of that data taken in and processed. We're using a Profinet MRP ring around the boat. It allows us to fit a lot of stuff into small spaces where we have room for it.
Controllers, switches, relays, power. S3 brings Phoenix Contact's full product line aboard.
We used the ILC controllers. We used the smart managed narrow Profinet switches throughout the vessel. We used up the inline Profinet BKs. We used a lot of Quint power supplies, Quint diodes to split between the two power sources. We had battery power and the power supplies. So we used the Quint diodes as well. Lots of just your simple PLC relays all over the place for that. Profinet cabling, also the VL2. Large 18.5-inch touchscreens and a couple of these smaller 7-inch IPCs as well. There's a lot of times where you just don't have the space. The Quint power supplies in particular can not only be mounted to din rail, but they can be turned sideways so you can fit them into a shallow 2-inch depth box. And I don't know how many other companies are doing that, but we do that with some regularity because of the low profile nature of stuff and what we need to fit into the box. The benefit of having a big boat is you can take it wherever you want. If the boat's in Alaska or in the Caribbean or in the Mediterranean, it's quite expensive to fly out to just fix something really quick. By putting in one of the TCM guards, it allows me to have access to wherever the boat is. So it is actually connected also into the full satellite network that is on board for satellite internet. So wherever they are, if they need me to get in and make an adjustment, diagnose anything, don't have to fly out there. The M-Guard is there to take care of a secure connection to the boat. And that will pay for itself after the first service call.
The partnership between S3 Maritime and Phoenix Contact combines a wide range of products and technology with innovative thinking and a clear understanding of maritime challenges. The result is a high-performing solution custom-made for each ship.
Our customer base is international. These boats are going to go to Europe. They're going to be down in the Mediterranean. They're going to be all over the world touring, enjoying life that you can have on a large yacht. We need a partner that is also international, that has locations throughout the world. If I need a new part and the boat's off the coast of New Zealand, I know that I can get Phoenix Contact parts in New Zealand. Physically located here in Seattle, but we are worldwide in our reach, and thus we need a company like Phoenix Contact who is also worldwide in their reach.